Hey guys, what's up? This is another blow up video. This is gonna be a pretty big blow up video. We got, first of all, we got a ton of stuff here to blow up. First, we got K cups. This got normal firecracker in it. This got M5000. Which one did more damage? Comment below. Cut the video and prompt. I mean, stop the video and comment below what you think will do more damage. We got those two, and plus this thing. This M5000 jumbo.
Let me see.
Got a ton of RAM stuff. There's random.
Yep.
Yeah, firecrackers, ground boomers, K-cup, matches.
Ground boomers, matches.
An old card.
It's got a pencil.
A fake knockoff wheel minifigure, old roll tape, K cups.
And as you can see, that big silver tube looking thing is
the firework.
The M5000 jumbo.
This is going to be the grand finale, so put this over here for now. So, after the wait, very bad. Put this over here for now, wait one at a time. I'm going to do so much too, guys, so look forward to that. So, are you ready to cut the video? So here we go, I guess. Firecracker! Wow!
Nice,
let me record some motion. No. Did you cut the video yet?
No.
Okay, hey guys. Hey guys, I just want to show you this real quick. That's what I did. Yeah, I've been so motion too, so. So, we'll be doing that for next.
Alright.
Cut! There we go, yes.
No.
Okay. Hey guys. You guys, I'll show you this real quick. That's what I did. Yeah. I've been so much too, so.
Time.
And a K cup, see if it does more damage. I think it will.
I think
it would do more damage
to you then. Got a firecracker? Yeah. Oh, yeah,
M5000. Oh.
Man, I guess it did!
Go here, guys. Whoa.
Very nice. Show the remains.
The remains. Whoa, I'm slipping the mud as you guys can see. It's extremely muddy.
There's the remains. I mean, nice.
That's gonna be interesting.
Alright, now the N5000 jumbo, right? Man, I guess it did!
Oh, here, guys. Whoa!
Very nice. Show the remains.
Nice. jumbo time. Now this is going to be neat. I showed you it before, it's a big juice bottle. So T's going to be volunteering to stand pretty close. I'm getting far away. See how this does, got that ram stuff in there, so we'll go see it, right guys? Go, 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 go!
Look at him all the way up there.
He got burned for a while, guys.
And I'm all the way down here.
I don't want to put a big old fuse on. I'm going to smoke him, Nick. That's not good.
Nope.
get lower, T. It's going to need smoke. It's in there.
Ugh.
I was brewing the bottle first.
It's going to go off any second.
What else?
Woohoo! Look at that smoke ring! Look at the smoke ring, D, right above you.
Whoa!
That is neat.
Wow.
I have never seen anything like that.
Cut the video now, we'll
that's them. Awesome. All the good. Smoke. Smoke ring.
Thousand jumbo time. Now this is going neat. I'll show you the before. So T's going to be volunteering to stand pretty close. I'm getting far away. See what this does, got that ram stuff in there, so we'll go see it, right guys?
Look at him all the way up there.
He got burned for a while, guys.
And I'm all the way down here.
I want to put a big old fuse on. I'm going to smoke and make that's not good.
No.
Get lower, T. There's too much garbage in there.
Let's see in there. Wait, hold on. Let me get in there. Very nice. Very nice.
Don't burn my camera.
Burn your camera. Wow. Smoking. Smoking hot.
Oh.
I guess the duct tape's kind of hot.
Here's their mains. The ground burner, the fireground ground. Oh, we have poor Mayfair. Oh, that's not good.
The minifigure.
We have pencil. Pencil didn't do very good either.
Wait, what?
Pencil didn't do very good either.
No.
Wow, it's in there. Yeah, it's not coming out. Wow. We got a card. Think you still use it?
No. Look at that minifigure. Poor guy.
Okay, what's up? How are you? I'm not good. Say he's not good.
No.
Look at the remains from that M5000.
He just died of smoke poisoning.
Tape works? Yes,
it works!
This still works, guys. Look at the remains from M5000. Just look at it. Look at all this.
It's pretty neat.
So, that's basically it, guys. Please subscribe for awesome videos, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.